Ferry service from Fall River to Block Island will be starting up again tomorrow for the second year. First ferry will be departing Fall River at 8:30 in the morning. The ferry will depart Block Island at 4:45. This year's season will run through September the 7th. Tickets are $30 each way for adults and $15 each way for kids.